The Runners away! Burj Khalifa moving up. Thunder Maxari outside. Then comes Manila Boy. Nico Toys comes next. Cuts Barawana comes next. Brown Fortune and Starlight is the early trailer. Going along for the first turn, Burj Khalifa leads by about 2 lengths. Followed by Thunder Max in second. Moving up now to take thirds, Manila Boy. Then comes Cuts Barawana. Nico Toys comes next. Then comes Brown Fortune and Starlight. Still running at the tail of the field. Going back to the leader, a solo leader now, Burj Khalifa leads the way by about 5 lengths now. Thunder Max still in second, getting closer now in third is Manila Boy, then comes Cuts Barawana. Moving up, Nico Toys, here comes Brown Fortune and Starlight, still in behind them. And nearing the fourth turn, and it's still Burj Khalifa. Now we are in front by about 8 lengths now. Followed by Manila Boy in second as they swing for home. Burj Khalifa now all along by about 10 lengths now. Followed by Manila Boy running by the rail. Is a Cuts Barawana moving about the outside is a Brown Fortune. Last 50 meters, it's all Burj Khalifa. Second, Cuts Barawana. Third, Manila Boy, Brown Fortune, then comes Nicole Toys, Thunder Max, and Starlight comes in last through all the way.
Okay mga kaibigan, para sa ating race number 5, the outstanding favorite, entry number 1, Burj Khalifa, rider J.O.A. Guse po ang gamenda, mas sigurado na matest na si Cuts Barawana.